Come talk to us.
Enter. Enter government. Enter. Enter.
So for your own now, not be only about answers. Now also about bad governance and other things that they have.
We want justice.
Justice for.
Justice. Don't have bad God. Enter. Enter government.
So my people, this is now Sarkinyaki Road for Kano, and now where the protesters originally for the plans, they want to start the protest. But unfortunately, the security people not allow them to start from here. But so I don't go down now, do what they want to do. They don't come back to combat for this place. We be saying that maybe their original meeting point. So they go, they wait for their leaders now to come and talk to them.
Yes, sir. They kill our futures. They put up the good ones and kill the good ones.
We are tired. We are tired. Enough is enough. We are tired. They have killed our brothers.
We are tired.
They are truly around in this nation. That is why they are rubbishing this nation.
Yes, sir.
They are truly not here.
Yes,
we are tired.
Amin.
We are tired. Buhari should resign.
We are fucking tired.
Buhari should resign.
We don't need them.
We are tired. Buhari is older than Nigeria.
So what do you go tell us why you come up for this protest today? Talk to us more. Why you joined this protest today? Now what? This one will help. This one will help us.
Oh, yeah, you will lead us.
So Nafi, tell us why we come up for this protest today.
We came to protest. We want the government to do us so that they enter and put us back. We are tired. We are tired of seeing our people.
But personally, do any of you know anybody that was affected by police brutality? Do you have any
medical? No, 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 no